hand. And the first. Okay, this is probably not going to do much. If he has an inside job. Everybody's playing with that fucking card. Doesn't remember how much the flare cost to raise.
Harmful access.
left my troubleshooter there. Hit an agenda now. I just have a big brother now. Scorta d'agenda. Thank you. is use my HQ or my R&D. Sweet. Has one link. So I'll get to boost by one. He's poor, not works for me. Okay, I just shut down. Probably have figured that out. Have let him in, damn it. I'm lucky with R&D. Question is, do I want to put my archer in my HQ? Will he have archer's runs? At the moment, useless anyway. Agendas. Brothers, ένα Psycho Graphics, ένα Magenta. For the pop-up, I guess. 5 credits. That is enough, enough to break the flare, I guess. So I need to make him waste at least one, which he will have to. Okay, two, and then he will have three, which is not enough to boost the strength to six. Choices, I guess. His fairy, or he loses his fairy. So he has 5 credits, 3, 6, so I need to boost it by 1. Desperado is the better option. I'm not making any successful runs though. afraid of is an account sent from my HQ, followed by a thing on my flare, and then he can run. So it's very important that I protect HQ before I actually play a counter. Maybe I'll play the aggressive secretary and see if he bites. He can't account siphon me and run, so I think I can play it. Then he'll start dying. Unless he hits a 3-pointer now, I think I'm pretty good. Siphon or whatever, so count siphon. He needs 4 credits at least. 1, 2, 3, count siphon, no, he can't. I haven't actually lost the game. Russia, his R&D defense was actually really useful. He would have stolen my agenda. Thank you.